What's up, everybody? Happy Friday. Y'all like my scarf? So, I've been wearing my scarf to work, trying to let my hair grow. But yeah. Happy Friday to all my beautiful subscribers. To everybody who's tuning to my channel. If you're just getting here, or if you're new to my channel, thank you for vlogging with me. I can't do nothing without the subscribers. So I have to tell you guys thank you for being a supporter. I'm trying to get this car thing together. I get it. I love scarves. All right. So, happy Friday. If no one haven't told you they love you. I love you. Just want to give thanks to the nanas above who kept us through the night. You guys like my earrings? But anyways, I have my peach crush soda that I drink every Friday because you know I like. Today I did something different. I found the yogurt, which was strawberry yogurt. See how this go. And then I have this tacos on Friday for me. So y'all not gotta show y'all what it looks like. It looks like this. Taco food. Alright, let's eat real quick. I don't really have long, so I can't be down here procrastinating. Alright. What's up, everybody? I hope everybody's doing well. Taking care of themselves, loving themselves, putting themselves first. And know that if you fall down, just get back up. Don't stay down forever. People always call me when I'm vlogging. Some people we want to see what I'm doing. I'm so nosy. As you guys know, I have taco every Friday at my job. And it'd be so good. I was telling the kids about the tacos. My kids don't pay me no mind. But I know y'all do. This is a taco bowl. So I have rice, chicken, hamburger meat, cilantro. Sour cream. So She's so dang nosy. My uncle used to be like, stop being nosy. So I couldn't eat sunflower seeds at my grandma's house. So grandma, I'm eating all the sunflower seeds I want to eat. We on 6 minutes, so. What this tastes like. Not bad. I'm kind of done with my food. I just mind my business. Thank you. So today is Friday. Salt. Thank you. So I try not to do too much talking, because one, I'm not in my comfort zone while I'm at home. So I'm still trying to make sure I satisfy my bloggers. I mean, my subscribers, because I haven't been putting anything out. But I promise, every day I'm gonna post Monday through Friday, around 12 or 12:30. That's the time I'm gonna eat lunch. Then I'll post my video about 1:30. How my day's going, what I'm eating. So, yeah. There you go. So, it took me 20 minutes to eat. And boy, it was delicious. Every bit of it was worth it. I was just thinking to myself how thankful I am for my subscribers. Thank y'all. Father's Day is coming up. What you getting your father's for Father's Day? Or where are you taking your father at? Me? I'm not doing anything for Father's Day. My sons don't have any kids, so my father, I'm not gonna call him for Father's Day. I'm not gonna buy him nothing for Father's Day. He didn't call me for Mother's Day. He didn't buy me a card. He didn't even wish me a happy Mother's Day. Now, mind you, not, I've been on my own since I've been 17. When I left home, because I left home because I was dating my oldest son, dad. My grandma didn't like him, so she put me out, and I never went back home. So, yeah, that's something I just gave you, a part of my life. I left home when I was 17. 12th grade. And you know, when my grandma was putting me out, my dad was there too that day to even think about it. And I try not to be negative. But yep, daddy, you gonna do a lot of creep shit. So, for Father's Day, I am not buying my father anything for Father's Day. But to all the wonderful fathers out there, thank y'all so much for being a father. Happy Father's Day to all the amazing fathers, brothers, uncles, nephews, cousins that's in my family. I love y'all. Have a good day. Happy Friday.